And we're underway with what will undoubtedly be an incredibly destructive Elimination Chamber match.
And more than 10 tons of steel surround those six competitors inside that chamber right now. I can only imagine how intimidating that must be.
Well, guys, to say this Phoenix crowd is ready for this match would be a gross understatement. Tell us your thoughts about Tyson Kidd. What, in your opinion, can we all expect from him tonight?
Something that will weigh on his mind throughout the Elimination Chamber match is the structure itself. The 10 tons of steel, 2 miles of chain, and bulletproof pod glass that will come into play at some point. That's his reality tonight.
What's important here is that he's cautious so he can preserve his stamina. Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
The elbow drop lands. Look out, Braun Strowman is headed in. Delivered a beautiful uppercut, man. That had some force behind it. Unleashing it for the second time now. That's how you make an impact. He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Stay down, man.
That'll change his posture in a hurry. Tyson Kidd showing us how to get it done. He's starting to show signs of fatigue. To be expected when you combine six of double.
We're about to get another one.
He hits a nasty uppercut. A devastating splash does damage here. It's Big E on the way. You better look out now. There may be no escaping this fireman's carry.
I don't know. Never say never, Cole.
Look, Tommaso Ciampa is on the attack now.
Not going to win many matches with that move. We've seen this before.
The man.
Braun Strowman is a force within the ring. Here we go. Nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Don't be surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
Look out, The Rock is headed in. And here's a cover. And he stops the count.
Oh, yeah, here's The Rock.
See ya.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
Yeah.
Now that's striking with pinpoint accuracy. You can't take too many of those. He wants no part of the outside. Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
Get ready. You witness this type of physicality and wonder, if it looks this bad on the outside, how much worse is it on the inside?
Oh, no, it's Victor. Check out Big E's offense.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Just making his presence felt there. He wants no part of the outside. Ani dodges out of the way. He took an incredible pounding there. And this has got to be it.
Oh, man, Victor's in trouble.
No, he kicks out at 2.5.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Tyson Kidd gets out of that one. Nice move. We may have discovered his favorite move.
Rock bottom. That's what he was looking for, Michael.
He may be in the best position. Shoulders down. This could be
Tyson Kidd plants him with a DDT.
And that's an elimination right there, guys, with an exclamation point, no less. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
The monster among men picks his opponent up.
Oh, my gosh, from what heights.
Tyson Kidd has nothing left, guys.
There's the cover. Can he do it? There's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
Tyson and a Kidd lethal clothesline.
Eliminated.
He wants no part of the outside. Flattens him with a clothesline. Victor gathering attention in a hurry. And can you believe that impact? Nobody home for that one.
No kidding. There weren't even any lights on.
And it's The Rock with the reversal. Look at this. Yes, rock bottom.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to cap?
Will this be it? There's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
Big E has been eliminated.
Nice job by Victor. Oh, man, Victor's in trouble.
Well, time will tell if he can sustain this kind of effort.
Nice job by Victor.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys. Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Victor with the STO in the corner.
I don't remember the last time I saw Strowman manhandled like this. Did you guys feel that, too?
Look at Victor here. He's trying to mangle his face here. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
Look out. Victor is measuring. Thunderbomb!
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
It could be over here. It's clothesline after clothesline. And what a reversal from Victor. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
The Rock turns it around. The Rock going to work now. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. And the flapjack delivers a face-first collision with the mat. Still trying to get back to his feet here. He's clearly in a bad way right now.
If this superstar can just land the finisher here, this match is all but over.
Well, time will tell if he can sustain this kind of effort.
He wants it one more time.
Oh, what a brutal STO.
Can he score the pin? He's looking at it.
Thunderbomb!
I don't remember the last time I saw Strowman manhandled like this.
This could do it. That strike definitely found its target. He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
He can't withstand one bit more.
He's creating his own opportunities to fly high here tonight. We have seen him here before. Rock bottom!
That one definitely hurt, Cole.
The Rock is shoulders down. There's the elimination, Corey.
What took him so long?
Victor has been eliminated.
Another slam here. It starts to feel like a broken record with that move. Not even close.
Jeez, that was embarrassing.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Huge slam right there.
This one is over.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Get ready, Corey. Get the people's elbow.
I don't remember the last time I saw Strowman manhandled like this. And now The Rock has started.
This should do it right there. Six of WWE's most alpha personalities all competing in the same match. There's a good chance
completely dominating.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
That is exactly what Braun Strowman needed.
Oh, and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
And if he hits this, the Spinebuster!
Here's his moment, Michael.
He's not going to like this. Now he's working that exploit. That should do it.
Remind me, how many times have we seen that tonight?
A cover here.
Okay.
The Rock wants to take a chance. Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
Whoa, look out. Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron.
Whatever happens, it's not gonna be good. I can tell you that.
You have to wonder what's going to happen next.
Well, whatever it is, it's gonna hurt. I can tell you that.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not gonna win many matches when you're down.
Oh, that did not look good for The Rock.
Oh, and he's one step ahead on that one. That neck breaker certainly changes the complexion of this one. Taken out with a Russian leg sweep.
He's always had the ability to take it up a notch.
Counters that one. He's making a statement here with this encounter here. The People's Champ!
Are you ready for the most electrifying move in all of entertainment? The People's Elbow! This one's over, guys!
Oh, yeah, here's The Rock.
Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
Connects with a knee drop. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. We know what this means, and there it is.
This crowd never doubted The Rock's ability to get back in this thing. Just in case you didn't see it the first few times.
One more look at it.
The Rock with a rock bottom!
What a comeback.
This could do it. And The Rock picks up the win.
Here is your winner, The Rock!
Talk about having to dig down deep to pick up the win.
Hey, this isn't just about going out there and making sure everybody's entertained. You've got to win your matches, and that's exactly what happened here. A will to win was on display.
Amazing match, guys. Before we move on, I'd like to remind everybody that we're coming to you live from Phoenix, the site of WrestleMania 26.
Stone Cold Steve Austin, Kevin Owens, Rich Swann, Goldberg.
அப்போ ஸ்டோன் கோல்ட் மொட்டை ஜெயிக்கிறானா கோல்ட்பர்க் மொட்டை ஜெயிக்கிறானு.
It's six-man action tonight, and when I see Goldberg as part of a team, I can't help but think, imagine if Goldberg taught his teammates the spear, a triple spear. That would be incredible. The trio on the other side of the ring better watch out.
We've seen some amazing six-man tag team matches in the past, and I'm sure this one will rank right up there with some of the best.
Just look at this man. He's all business. Curtis Axel feeling some pressure here. I think it's safe to say that the action so far in this six-man tag team match is exactly what we expected.
When you put that much meat in the ring, somebody's going to get hurt. And unfortunately for him,
table in play. Flattens him with a clothesline. His strikes have a little extra on them tonight. How's that look ferocious? It's like someone hit the repeat button for this move. Gonna be tough to breathe after that. He lands the strike with great accuracy. Oh, I think this man means business. Kevin Owens is a force within the ring. Looks like he's starting to sweat now. And you know all three of them. Oh, my goodness! There's the elimination, Byron. That was amazing.
Jinder Mahal has been eliminated.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. DDT.
What a fraction.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Steve Austin.
Fine,
cool. Steve Austin starting to look a little off his game. I think it's safe to say that the action so far in this six-man tag team match is exactly what we expected. Stunner! Stone Cold with a stunner!
Wow, the crowd's on the edge of their seats.
And he lands a nice counter. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Well, better not think too long, though.
Looks like a power bomb coming up.
There may be no escaping this one, Cole.
There's the elimination, Byron. That was amazing. Look out. Oh, my God.
He'd better hope his stamina lasts.
This is some great offense by Curtis Axel.
Axel with a snapmare, just like Daddy used to do. Oh, incredible.
That was simply amazing.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Yeah, we all know he's a guy with great skill and endurance.
And there's his speed paying off. He wants no part of the outside. What can Steve Austin do here to up the odds for success? At this point, I'd say he's probably better off taking a tag to one of his partners.
You can learn a lot about a guy in a match like this, and what I've learned so far here tonight is that there's absolutely no quit in him.
Stone Cold Stunner!
There it is!
Curtis Axel with the excellent move to get out.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Look out, there he goes.
Knocked right off his feet.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Oh, taken down. And one more time. Stunner! Stone Cold with a stunner!
This just might be enough for him to take the victory here.
Down he goes.
That'll do it every time.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Yeah, we all know he's a guy with great skill and endurance.
His astonishing acrobatics coming through here.
Goldberg is looking golden right now.
Goldberg looking to end it all.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Boom! This could be it.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher. Goldberg looking to end it all.
Reverses that one. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Takes him down in a major way, too.
Here it is. We know what's coming here. Oh, there's the elimination. The suplex. This one.
What an amazing six-man tag match.
Here are your winners, Rich Swann, Curtis Axel, and Goldberg.
What an amazing match and a huge victory. Nicely done.
Sometimes you step in the ring and just refuse to lose. I think that's what we saw here tonight.
We've got an animated crowd here tonight, as we usually do when we're in Orlando.
கேஜ் மேட்ச் போடுவோம் சரி டேபிள்ஸ் மேட்ச் பார்ப்போம் இந்த தடவை ரேண்டமாகவே போடுவோம் ஃபுல் ரேண்டம் எக்ஸ் எக்ஸு
Naomi.
No.
Alexander Wolf. Kane. Seth Rollins.
Tonda. எனக்கு இன்னமும் முக்கியத வந்து சேரணுமா? டேய் நீங்களாத ஒழுங்கா அடிண்டா.
It looks like we're ready to do battle here, guys.
And I wouldn't at all be surprised if this match stole the show here tonight.
And it's worth noting that we are just a few miles from the WWE Performance Center, which means there are plenty of WWE hopefuls in the back studying this one. Take it down with a beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we'll get. He lands the belly to belly. So what do you think about Seth Rollins? He needs to be prepared for the fact that there will be action all around him. But is that something you can really prepare for?
Of course, some people consider three-on-three matches complete chaos. But I love a good six-man tag any day of the week.
His team looks well-conditioned, but we'll have to wait to see if they can come out with a victory in this one.
Thrust on that elbow drop. And once again, we see a return to the specific maneuver. Hey, whatever works.
Look, Cassius Ohno is on the attack now.
Rikishi slowing down now.
I think it's safe to say that the action so far in this six-man tag team match is exactly what we expected.
He's certainly in a tough spot here, guys, but there's still plenty of time. Plus, it's not like his opponent is running away with this thing. Well, at least not yet, anyway.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh, Death Valley Driver.
He's in control now.
Rikishi got the worst end of that stick.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
Reverses that one. Can he end it here?
And he gets him with a counter. Impact and then some. Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
No question about it, Cole.
Oh, he's such a tough target. Inside the ring now. A quick reversal by Rikishi. He hits a huge elbow drop. Looks like he wants him on the table.
All the pieces are falling into place here. He is a one-man gang in there.
In. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Somebody wound him up and he's off and running.
Alexander Wolf about to put an end to things.
Oh, Death Valley.
This one's over, guys.
Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael. Sit out powerbomb. That's what he was looking for, Michael.
I don't believe it.
And that table can shorten careers, Michael.
This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
Bringing it back between the ropes. Back in the ring again. Oh, did you hear his back crack? He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
Kane's enjoying himself now. And there's the elimination. Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
Oh yeah, here's Seth Rollins.
Hold on, hold on. Oh, under the glove.
Got him with the elbow drop. He has him right where he wants him.
He's teetering on the edge here. He's looking shaky. This could be the end.
The strikes Kane has taken are starting to take a toll on the monster. And that's got to send a chill up anyone. Look at this. He's in a bad way following that senton. He wants no part of the outside. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. There's the elimination cord. What a six-man tag match.
Seth Rollins has been eliminated.
Sure, everybody's entertained. You gotta win your matches, and that's exactly what happened here. A will to win was on display.
What an effort we saw here. Truly a great match.
Chamber full random.
Eric Rowan, Enzo Amore, Fandango, Alexander Wolf. எத்தனாவது என்ட்ரன்ஸ் வரணும்னு பார்ப்போம். ஃபர்ஸ்ட் இல்லை ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஃபாண்டாங்கோ.
As six of WWE's bravest get underway here in this Elimination Chamber match.
How they got this gigantic structure in this arena is beyond me, guys.
And down he goes, thanks to a vicious gut-wrench suplex. Drives him down with a power bomb.
And so, what are your thoughts right now on Titus O'Neil? What kind of attack, what kind of tactics are going to help him here tonight?
Well, Titus O'Neil certainly thinks highly of his brand, which I can appreciate. But if he wants the WWE Universe to share the same feelings, he's going to need to start picking up a win tonight.
Well, some superstars thrive in this big spotlight, and some wilt. We'll see which one he is real soon here.
Who's it going to be, fellas?
Fandango's theme song is one of the most popular in sports entertainment, and the WWE Universe loves singing along. But that doesn't mean Fandango's tactics and behavior are appreciated, at least not by most.
It's Eric Rowan. This is going to get interesting, real interesting. Eric
has found an answer here.
Oh, and he gets him with the splash.
A nice shot by Fandango.
Titus O'Neil looking uneasy now.
To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
By all account, the biggest fan of Fandango is Fandango.
Here we go. Just making his presence felt there.
Look who decided to join us. It's Enzo Amore.
And that takes him off his feet. Unleashing it for the second time now. He's simply reminding him that he's here. Eric Rowan showing some adversity right now.
Look, Eric Rowan is on the attack now.
And the big boot connects.
When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows. Just making his presence felt there.
Great offense by Titus O'Neil.
Who's this gonna be?
A nice shot by Titus O'Neil.
Eric Rowan has found an answer here.
Showing some adversity right now. The shoulder's taking a great amount of abuse here. And just like that, this move is leading the charge. You can almost see the wind leave his body after that. Shoulders down. And an easy kick out there by Fandango.
You're not going to defeat him like that.
Oh man, I don't know who to root for. Rowan has found an answer here.
It's like a light went on and it's shining bright. Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all, not after the beating he's taken.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Threw him out like trash.
The damage has been done.
Look at a catch him off guard. And Eric Rowan forces his way out.
Well, Big Red has a big heart and it shows.
We'll see if he can sustain the effort to do real damage.
Titus O'Neil with the clash of the Titus.
That's how you put an exclamation point.
This should do it right there.
And his elbow.
And that's an elimination right there, guys.
With an exclamation point, no less.
He misses there.
You just can't miss by that much, Cole.
Whoa, down he goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
Look,
oh, my God, like swinging a tree trunk.
Good grief.
There it is.
Simply reminding him that he's here.
Just a punishing choke slam. And he hits him with the boot.
Will it be? He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Enzo Amore is looking very beat up right now. I wouldn't be surprised if he just passes out right here.
Guys, I don't think he possesses the ruthlessness needed to be successful outside of the ring, which really begs the question why he's been out there so much.
Oh, come on. Just put him out of his misery already. This is getting ridiculous.
And he slams him down.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Eric Rowan showing some adversity right now. Starting to show signs of fatigue. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
And I can't help but wonder if he's now regretting his decision to compete inside this massive and unforgiving structure.
Yeah, but he's still in considerably better overall shape than his opponent right now. I mean, it seems to me like he still has plenty of fight left in him.
If I was Eric Rowan, I'd be careful I didn't lose.
Oh, I might have just shattered their face.
Looks like another check in the loss column.
It could be over here.
there's the elimination, Corey.
What took him so long?
Titus O'Neil has been eliminated.
Not even close.
What was he thinking?
And there's his speed paying off. And there's the neck breaker. This could do it.
It's not very often you see six superstars of this caliber competing at the same time.
Boston Crab now.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
We can see Air Enzo anytime now.
There's the elimination.
Eric Rowan has been eliminated.
And here comes that
good night. What a stunner.
This is his opportunity to win this thing. This is Enzo Amore's chance.
Through with an earth-shattering spine buster.
That was glorious.
Is that it? Is it over?
We got it covered.
What an all-star ensemble in the ring right now.
Six off face breaker. That didn't look good. That might have done it, Cole.
With shoulders down, this could be it.
And that's an elimination right there, guys.
With an exclamation point, no less.
This is exactly how he drew this one up.
Incoming. Oh, he turns it around.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Oh, no. That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
Can he finish him off here?
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here. This one's for good measure.
I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate.
That should do it. He could pin his opponent right here.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
He wants no part of the outside.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
The unfortunate reality is he might not get up,
which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about the beating he's taken here tonight.
He thinks he has it. He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Lands this and he is done.
He might have it. Uh-oh. The DDT.
That has got to be it.
And now one more time. Might have just shattered their face.
This one's over, guys.
He may get the three count right there.
Enzo Amore did it! Enzo Amore got a huge win!
Here is your winner, Enzo Amore.
That's a big win, although there was a moment there where I thought it was going to go the other way.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
Guys, somehow the Elimination Chamber manages to get even more exciting with each passing year.
Another Elimination Chamber match.
Sawyer, Fulton, Razor, Cedric Alexander, Sammy Zane.
No Samapuchi. இருக்கிறதுலே முக்கியமான ஆள் தான் எனக்கு கொடுத்துருக்காங்க. 69 ஓவரால் பவர்.
Okay, let's get this match going.
Jason Jordan.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, it's hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
That's right, and this Phoenix crowd couldn't be any more excited for this one.
Jason Jordan is on the attack.
Man, Jason Jordan, what offense. Tell us, what do you think we can anticipate seeing from him in this one?
Look, this is someone who is no stranger to the WWE limelight, and this is going to be a great match.
He hits him with the knee.
We're about to get another one.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Looks like Luke Gallows has decided to get involved here.
What a display of unmitigated strength. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Chopping down trees right and left. What a blow.
Who's going to enter next?
A move like that is completely unnecessary. Unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
Look at this.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle. Nice move.
ஆளுங்களை கூப்பிட்டு பாருங்க, ஆளுங்களை கூப்பிட்டு அவளுங்களை கீழே இருக்க சொல்லுங்க.
போனீங்களா
அந்த வேலையை
பாருங்க. Into one match.
Hey Cole, when was the last time you saw somebody counting it down? Who is it gonna be?
He's got his eyes set on his chest. What a shot! If you take many more like that, you're gonna resemble a heavy bag. Hey, Sami Zayn is heading this way.
Last.
And a quick overhand punch.
No, I want to eliminate Taylor. அமேசானும் ஜேசன் ஜார்டனும் உள்ளே போயிட்டு உள்ள வர்றானுங்க, உள்ளே போயிட்டு உள்ள வர்றாங்க, அவங்க மாற்றி மாற்றி இதே 5 நிமிஷமாக பண்ணிட்டு இருக்காங்க. ஏய் என்ன அதான்டா நடக்குதுங்க, இதே மேட்சை முடிச்சுடுவீங்களா?
Just toying with the competition a little. He's looking a little off balance. His hopes of winning this match appear to be dwindling in a hurry.
I love it. He's taking a beating, but refusing to stay down. Sometimes when you're in a match like an elimination chamber, that little extra adrenaline keeps you going.
This match serves Jordan with a bone-crunching spear. Who's going to enter next? There's the elimination point. What took him so long?
Patrick Alexander.
He wants no part of the outside.
Razor got him there.
Corey, tell me, just how much strength does carrying your opponent around like this take?
Let's put it this way, Cole. Saxton would never be able to do it.
That was simply unadulterated power. He's in a tough spot here. We got to cover. Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
What an athlete. And will this be it? Crushing force on that elbow drop. Just making his presence felt there. Back now inside the ring. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
He'd better hope he can sustain this.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Reverses that one.
He is a one-man gang and choke slam.
That might be enough.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Drops the elbow on him. Back in from the floor. Whoops, not even close.
What was he thinking?
Look out, there he goes.
Knocked right off his feet.
Choke bomb.
This one's over, guys. Jason Jordan is in a real bad spot.
He thinks he has it. And that's an elimination right there, guys. With an exclamation point, no less. He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
That lands.
It looks like Sawyer Fulton is setting a good pace now.
Bringing it back into the ring. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Down he goes with a scoop slam. Dead shoulders down. He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. We know he's tough, but the back of his head is starting to resemble a speed bag. He misses there.
You just can't miss by that much, Cole.
Driven down hard. And he goes down hard.
Yeah, and I think he might have slipped a little, too.
Just an awesome shoulder tackle. Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
Unbelievable, what a move. He got all that one. Taking quite a beating here. He may very well be running on instinct right now.
It takes a special kind of competitor to really shine in
his signature slam.
That has got to be it.
I think Sami Zayn just secured this match.
He may get the 3 count right there. There's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
Razor has
this should do it right
eliminated.
There. There's the elimination, Corey.
What took him so long?
Wow, missed by a mile.
Had that one well scouted.
And now he goes for it a second time. Folks, Perhaps it is clear Sami Zayn is feeling the pure physicality of this match. His outlook is not good at all.
This has got to be incredibly disappointing for him, guys. Remember, he's already executed two finishers here tonight, and neither served their purpose. And now, it looks like he's at the end of his rope.
Ain't no stopping him now.
And he gets him with the counter. And there it is again. He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Crush his opponent. But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize? Jeez, I don't like Sami Zayn's chances in this one.
Sawyer Fulton. Ouch. What a gut-wrench suplex.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
The force of that is all good things must come to an end, but I wish that match could have gone on a little longer.
Here is your winner, Sawyer Fulton.
Very nicely done, and a very important victory.
Few things are more rewarding.
Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match.
And it looks to me like this entire arena is on its feet, and understandably so.
The buzz in the air here in Baltimore is simply amazing, guys.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Tell us your thoughts about Kane.
So tell us, oh wise one, what's he got to do to win here tonight?
You've got to respect the fire that burns inside Kane. I would say that it's as hot now as it was when he debuted back in 1997.
I think tonight we can expect for him to fortify his claim in this division.
Back now inside the ring. His clothesline finds the mark. Toss to the outside.
Rikishi slowing down now.
Don't be surprised if he shrugs it off and comes back more motivated than ever.
He's targeting the midsection here.
A quick reversal by Rikishi.
And there's the counter.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Now we have Kane on the attack.
Kane with the excellent move to get out.
Choke slam straight to hell.
Guys, let's go to the replay.
Yeah, I definitely need to see that again.
Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right. He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. Kane in defensive mode now.
This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
This is exactly the opening his opponent was looking for. It wasn't easy to find, but hey, he found it. Finally.
Bringing it back into the ring. Hits with the clothesline. Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
He's not getting up.
You can't, like,
look out.
He's a spinning ball of energy.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore. Now we have Kane on the attack.
Kane with a vice-like grip on his opponent's skull.
This might just be the end of the road for Rikishi.
Nice job breaking out of that one.
But there's plenty more work for him to do here. You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
He's in trouble. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring. He knows he's in trouble. Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over it.
Not the first time we've seen this move tonight. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Choke slam straight to hell.
This one might be over, guys.
Yeah, and this is why. Take a look. Yeah, he's definitely shifted into another gear.
Boom! Sir, you can pick up your teeth in section 211.
That is hard to watch.
Rikishi can end. He can do it here. One, two. It's over. It's over. Can you believe it? It's all over.
Here is your winner, Rikishi.
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
And listen to this San Jose crowd. They are so incredibly passionate about their WWE action, and it shows. A bone-crunching backbreaker.
Well, what's your take right now on Kane? In your expert opinion, what can the WWE Universe expect to see from him?
Well, we're going to find out who's the better competitor for sure. No gimmicks, just some good old-fashioned one-on-one action.
He looks a bit off his game here, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
I think a lot of people right now are scratching their heads wondering how he let this match get so out of hand.
Taken out with a Russian leg sweep. Did you hear that? What impact! Appears as though Goldberg is starting to fade.
You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
He's really starting to look fatigued here, guys. And when that happens, your whole body starts to give out on you. He's going to need to be careful here. This match certainly isn't trending in the right direction for him. He's going to need a change in momentum and fast.
Devil's favorite sidewalk slam.
He's back in control here.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Choke slam straight to hell.
He's going for it all. Sickening thud as he lands hard. And a great shot by Kane.
And he goes down hard.
Yeah, and I think he might have slipped a little too.
Incoming!
Showing very few signs of life here.
Look out! Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
The reversal.
Kane with the excellent move to get out. The DDT. How's that mat taste?
Kane is looking to end this.
Choke slam straight to hell.
We may be looking at a power bomb here.
That's exactly what it looks like to me, Cole.
Into the power bomb position now.
And that's not necessarily where you want to be at this point in the match.
Look at this.
Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Goldberg doing a great job of turning that around.
He's a spinning ball of energy.
This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
And he executes a picture-perfect Russian leg sweep.
The devil's favorite demon with the devil's favorite sidewalk slam.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
Here is your winner, Kane!
Look out, The Rock is headed in! I think business is about to pick up sooner rather than later.
Yeah, and he seems to have an endless supply of energy.
Stopping him now.
And Kane manages to reverse out of that one. Kane showing some expert prowess here. Nothing fancy from him there.
That was all raw power.
The devil's favorite demon with the devil's favorite sidewalk slam.
I think Kane just secured this match.
He's playing with him now.
Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Choke slam straight to hell.
This could be the turning point, Cole.
There's no other way to put it. This one-on-one match is going to be a struggle in every sense of the word. Neither man looks like they are remotely entertaining the idea of backing down.
This is gonna be good.
These guys are undoubtedly gonna give us a show here tonight.
The Undertaker is a force within the ring. Guys, I want to discuss The Rock for a moment. For those that haven't seen much of him, what can we expect tactic-wise from him tonight?
Given his family tree, it's no wonder The Rock is one of the most successful superstars WWE has ever seen. He was literally born to do this.
What force! I thought the canvas would break. That slam was powered by superhuman strength. The Rock may be in a bad way here, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring with.
Oh, the strength.
The Undertaker is not someone to sleep on.
The Undertaker got in mind here.
Hey, Byron.
How about we take things a little old school?
Yeah, I like it.
Boom!
But did he go for it too early?
That is exactly what The Undertaker needed.
Taker has him up. Here we go.
Here's his chance to win this.
That one fails to connect.
Great idea by him. Too bad it was awfully executed, though.
Wow, can't believe The Undertaker got out of that one.
And the DDT connects.
The Rock turns it around.
Oh, yeah, here's The Rock.
Ain't no stopping him now.
The Rock is in position. And The Rock makes him pay for all that.
He can end it here. The Rock just changed the momentum of this match.
He's added insult to injury by using his own move against him. Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Here we go. The Rock is in position.
The Rock going to work now.
It looks like The Rock has got all the momentum.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
Oh, man. You think he feels awful now? He's going to feel a whole lot worse in the morning. Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
Whoa.
Yeah, he sure seems to like that, Michael. Maybe a little too much.
The Undertaker looking to bury another victim. The Undertaker got him there.
Undertaker connecting there with a good shot.
Look out. Here we go. The Undertaker is setting it up.
Taker has him up. Here we go. Rest in peace.
The Rock's not looking so great here, guys.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
The offense of The Rock is working well right now.
And it's The Undertaker, able to break free. Look at this.
This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
Tough situation to be in right here.
Yeah, you have to think this is not going to end well.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
No, reverses it. Comes up big with the reversal.
Wow, can't believe The Undertaker got out of that one.
Missed by a large margin on that one.
Wow, he's better than that. Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Taker has him up. Here we go. Tombstone!
Good night. Here's his moment, Michael. The Undertaker got him there.
And it's the Undertaker able to break free.
DDTs at this point, you have to start worrying about potential long-term effects.
The Undertaker got him there.
Over the years, we've come to expect these bursts of greatness from him.
Undertaker connecting there with a good shot.
The Undertaker got him there.
The crowd never gets tired of The Rock's antics.
Wow, can't believe The Undertaker got out of that one. Oh, and a strong Irish whip. This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody. He's lining him up.
Taker has him up. Here we go. Rest in peace.
The Rock's not looking so
good. The Undertaker gets the W. The Undertaker wins it.
Here is your winner, The Undertaker!
That's an impressive win right there.
And talk about displaying a never-say-die attitude. It was as if winning was the only option here tonight.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.